This is really hard for me. Even as I'm looking into the camera, I'm being totally judgmental of myself. This is my first time doing this, so this is hella awkward for me. I'm gonna do like a lot of editing, so it's not too awkward to watch. It's been a really, really long time since I've been in touch with many of you, or at least it's been a while since I've had a real in-depth, honest, like heart-to-heart conversation as to what I've been up to and what's on my mind and what I'm feeling. I needed some time to incubate and to like really restore myself. To be honest with you, there was actually something that happened to me in Liberia that kind of freaked me out and like prompted me to shut up for a little bit. If you're watching this video right now, it's likely because you're a very special person in my life and in my journey, cheering me on, doing some kind of small or large act of kindness, taking me in, loving me as the person that I am outside of my writing that I've been wanting to connect with for a really, really long time. But because of all the chaos in my world, I just could not stop to really connect with you in the way that I've really wanted to connect with you. I really want to say thank you to all of you wholeheartedly. You are the ones who helped me get as far as I did. I feel indebted to you for the support that you gave me in my journey. And I want to make it clear to people that even though I had some really painful experiences in Monrovia that gave me some really bittersweet feelings about it, the reason why it's bittersweet is because there are people in Monrovia, there are people here that are watching that really touched me in a special way, that I'm quite grateful to have met, that I miss, and that I was sorry I never got to properly say goodbye to.